Hello, I'm Michael Craig, and I'm a professor in the Sustainable Systems Specialization at the School for Environment and Sustainability. The Sustainable Systems Specialization was designed to help students develop the skills critical to advancing sustainability across sectors, like energy, water, and food. Central to our educational approach is systems thinking. Systems thinking lets us capture complexities and dynamics in large interconnected infrastructures and to understand how we can improve sustainability in those infrastructures. Students who enroll in sustainable systems gain expertise in quantitative and qualitative analytical methods. They also gain experience applying these methods to a wide range of applications, like renewable energy, water infrastructure, green construction, sustainable mobility, and food systems. The curriculum has three main areas: systems analysis, sustainable design and technology, and sustainable decision-making and enterprise. While in the program, students can select courses from a variety of disciplines and subjects, like sustainable energy systems, industrial ecology, and climate change science and solutions. They can also enroll in courses outside of CS, such as in the Ross School of Business, the Ford School of Public Policy, the College of Engineering, and more. Let me give you an example from one of my courses, Renewable Electricity and the Grid. Wind and solar have grown tremendously in the United States and globally. How can we ensure their continued growth? What challenges does their growth pose to technologies, to communities, and to larger power systems that they're a part of? How can we better plan and operate large power systems to make sure we can continue to integrate more and more renewables? Where do we get the materials for solar panels and wind turbines? Where do those materials end up? And how can we make the life cycle of these technologies more sustainable? We tackle these types of questions in my class. And these are the types of questions that are crucial to advance renewables and sustainability in the power system. C students also complete a capstone experience, a unique opportunity where students across specializations work together with a client to solve a complex environmental issue. We give our students the knowledge and tools to be leaders in sustainability. Many of our students go on to work for organizations and companies that are driving sustainability, such as Nike, the Ford Motor Company, and Sun Edison. At CS, we know that it takes special skills and knowledge to create a more sustainable and just planet for all. That's why we're working together to tackle urgent environmental issues. We invite bold leaders like you to join us.